What up, everybody? I'm back again, and today I'm gonna be doing a sample on the GCC iCraft that I just got from Imprintables, and it was like $249, by the way, guys. And it's been great. I've had it for like 5 days, but I wanna show it to you today, and then I'll be printing on. 5 purple shirts for wedding people. Alright, and let's go to the computer. Alright, so here we go, guys. I've got the design prepared in the Illustrator, and just to let you know, the product can only do 12 by 12 inches long and 12 inches wide. So that is already done, and what you can do is you can save this as SVG file or PDF, and then you can open that to this software that we are going to be using for the iCraft. It is the Shortcuts a Lot software. Then again, I already import that over here using the SVG import right there, and what we got to do is press the cutter button right there to send it to the printer, and then it's already mirrored, as you can see. I don't know if you can see that, that's already been mirrored. You can do that right there, mirror right there, and I'm gonna show you why I did that. Okay, and let's go and cut some vinyls. All right, guys, so this is the sticky mat that comes with the plotter, and I mean, you don't have to use this, but I tried doing that. I mean, I love them without the sticky mat. So this is the sticky mat on this side here, and that's where we're gonna lay down our EcoFilm vinyl. I like the EcoFilm for some reason. It's really, really soft, I would say, compared to the Easy Weed Caesar by Caesar. Let's see, and then again, you have the glossy part of the vinyl here, and you have the matte side over here. So we're gonna lay down the glossy one, because you want the cutter to cut the vinyl on the matte side of the vinyl here. Okay, see if I'm doing this right. So lay it down. This is 15 by 15, by the way, so you're gonna have a lot of excess. Let's see, right here. Okay, and just to warn you, you don't wanna cut the vinyl, or you don't wanna put lay down the vinyl from the mat side. You don't want here. You don't want the plotter to cut it on this side, because you know why, you're gonna have to. That's why you have set up your software. You mirror that, so you would be able to put the design on the other side. So it's gonna be laying on the perfect side of the shirt, and that's my point right there. I don't know if I'm making sense. So we're just gonna go ahead and just lay this down real quick, and it should be aligned right there, and you can always fix that. Okay, make sure it's straight, and make sure there's no bubbles, and that should be good. That should be good right there. Is good. That's, I mean, there's a little bit of bubbles, but that's okay. There you go. That should be good. All right. I mean, let's just redo that again. There you go. That should be okay, and we're gonna fit this to the plotter. Let's go. I'm just gonna use my other hand to do this. Okay, we're gonna load the vinyl. It's pretty easy. Just make sure the end of the vinyl goes to that needle right there. That's where the needle is, okay? And you fit the media. That looks straight to me, I would say. But you can always fix that, by the way, and lock that, unlock and unlock, lock it down like that. I'm sorry. Okay, that looks good. We're just gonna hang it like that. because we need a lot of space in the back of the plotter, and we're gonna go to the laptop.
Alright, so here we go. We're gonna send up the cutter and have it cut. Alright, here we go. Cut. And here it comes.
All right, I'm done weeding, and let's send this. Let's go ahead and finish this on the heat press. All right, guys, let's go to the heat press. Okay, first we're gonna do the bride's tank top. Okay, this is. By the way, this is the racer back. No, the tri-racer back tank top from Next Level. It's a good material, by the way. I'm just eyeballing this, by the way, guys, and I'm gonna... make sure there's no moisture on the shirt.
Are you done doing something or no? I wanna see you.
Almost done. All right, let's do the bride. I got them right there. Lay it down. Maybe 2 inches from the collar right there, guys. And eyeballing right in the middle. That should be good. I think that's good right there. That is good. And the temperature on the heat press, by the way, guys, I do like a 360 to like 370, and I do like 15 seconds. Okay. And if you're wondering where did I get my my heat press, this is 15 by 15, and I got this from Amazon. They couldn't send me a 16 by 20, I think. It's the next one. This is from China. Power heat press. My hat press is the same thing. It's the same brand. Power heat press, if you're wondering, okay? Okay, so that is done. This is a hot peel, and by the way, again, guys, this is an eco film vinyl. Alright. That looks good. And I'm gonna do another 5 seconds on this thing, by the way, guys, okay? 5 seconds. It's done. That looks good. Right there. Isn't that dope? I love it. Okay, we're gonna do one more, okay? This is, again, a Next Level t-shirt. Make sure get rid of the moist and the wrinkle of the shirt for 5 seconds. That should be good. And this one, I didn't show you guys that I also made a maid of honor right there, so we won't forget, okay? And again, this should be like 2-3 fingers down from the collar, eyeballing. Let's see. That should be good. About two fingers. It looks good. Okay. Right there. Look straight to me. And move it a little to the left here. That should be good. Another 15 seconds. So, for meantime, I'm getting all my vinyls from Imprintables, okay? I might have to look for another one because the shipping is too expensive. All right, shipping to Hawaii is just too expensive. Hot peel, that looks good. I'll make another, I'll do another 5 seconds. Good, I'll make sure I got the right size with this person who's gonna be wearing this. All right, guys, that's it. I mean, I know a lot of, like I don't see a lot of videos on the iCraft. I see a lot of the Silhouette Cameo, by the way. So I mean, I was kind of worried that I'd be having problems with this one because I don't see a lot of videos on YouTube. So make sure you like my videos and subscribes and like it. And yep, I'm mumbling. Thank you, mahalo and aloha from Hawaii.